Okay. Apparently I have my hoodie on. I forgot to take it off before I started this. I'll just leave it on for now. But, okay, so I was extremely, extremely impressed with the Doomed, the live version, which I still have to watch the not live version so I can see what that sounds like. But in the meantime, I learned of some other songs from that concert that I would love, love, love to listen to. And I just barely did Shadow Moses. So I'm like, and I saw that it was in the live performance as well. So I thought it would be kind of cool to just do that one immediately. I already did the lyric review, I believe. I think I did that on the live one. I think so. So I don't have to do that here. If you want a lyric review, I just go to the other one that I did. But for this one, it's live. Okay, I'm really curious to see if, because I mean, Doomed was beautiful, but I have never heard the original before. Whereas this one, I just barely heard the original, so I'm kind of excited to see how. If it's like how different it is, or you know, what's the same about it. I guess I have to take this off now, huh? Or I guess I could put it back on when I. Does that look weird? It's like a hoodie type of day or something. How about that? Okay, let's go. Already different. So that, I was asking who composed these things last time. Well, I can't get a picture. The actual conductor did this whole thing, which is amazing. And I forgot his name. I'm gonna have to go back and look. I saw somebody else's Doomed reaction after I did mine, and I saw the name, but I can't remember it. I'm gonna have to go look at it, but that is amazing. Just a note there. And this is. I like her hair. Again. Okay. Oh, there's the conductor. What would this be like? I mean, the look on his face right there, even though I know it's partially covered, is like, oh yeah! I mean, that's gotta be awesome. It really does. Especially this kind of a song. It's just so, I mean, it's heavier than what you would think an orchestra would go with, but I love it so far. We'll be right back. orchestra and I did a heavy metal concert. That's really weird. It got some blips going in there. Hopefully that doesn't go over into the when I edit this. I hope those don't carry over. If they do, I apologize. The internet's been kind of weird lately. Maybe if I just pause it for a second. Ooh, and rewind it, because everybody says I have to rewind it. But still, yeah, I loved the beginning of this, especially because the orchestra and the metal together, so this part is, I can hear the orchestra in the background, but definitely the metal is the bigger part here that I can hear, and which is okay because I like the song, so I'm curious how they're gonna end this one, though. Okay, again,
Disney Plus,
that just looks
Hulu,
so,
and ESPN Plus.
So fun. Sorry about these ads here. It's like, serious, I mean, I could see that the conductor in there, like, looked like he was having a real good time. A lot of them did. I mean, I saw a lot of them doing that sempiternal part, the orchestra, and, I mean, that would be amazing. Like, I thought the concerts that we did were fun. I mean, this was high school, because we did songs that I absolutely loved, and I thought it was so cool, but I mean, to do something like this, to be in like a rock concert or a metal concert, and you're the orchestra, and you're like part of this huge, and this looks like an amazing concert too. So it's like, I can't even imagine. I'm sure it was awesome to have an orchestra back you up as well. I'm gonna have to listen to the original, to Doomed. I'll have to see which album is Doomed from. I know, where are you, Doomed? I think it's from, why am I not seeing it? Where is it? Nope, not seeing it. Oh, there it is. That's the spirit. Okay. So that's after the center. Alright, so anyway, I'll have to do that one next, because I want to see the difference, and I want to see what's the same. I'm really liking this. I like this live concert with the orchestra and everything in it. It's so glad that was suggested. I'm glad I started with Doomed too, because that was amazing. I've been listening to that like all week, and watching other, well, there's not as many reactions as there should be out there of that one either. I can only find like a few, but it's still, anyway, I could go on about that. But I look like Leia with black buns. That's awesome. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Let's see. You know what? I forgot to plug my microphone in, so hopefully the audio isn't too bad. I was too excited to get to this. And, you know what? Give me lots of suggestions. I know I'm going to put a poll up soon, and, oh yeah, I was going to ask about, what is Slaughter to Prevail, if there are any, what's your, the next song I should do from them, because I'm looking at doing that again too. So if you got any suggestions for those, other than that, I will have the poll up pretty soon, and I think that's it. So comment and like and subscribe. I have Instagram, and I have Twitter, and I have Twitch, and I guess Pippa approved of the song because she dropped in for part of it, so she said hi to everybody. And now I'm going to say bye to everybody, so I'll see you next time.